You're probably buying the wrong salt. Red Sea Coral Pro, aka the Black Bucket, is 5 times more popular than the Blue Bucket, and that's the exact opposite of where it should be. If you're using Coral Pro, I'd wager there's an 80 to 90% chance that you're using the wrong bucket. If you store your salt for more than 2 hours, don't use the Black Bucket. In our extensive testing, the elevated calcium levels in the Black Bucket steeply decline during the first 4 hours, whereas the alkalinity level drops 48 hours after mixing. But the Red Sea Blue Bucket remains stable even 3 weeks after mixing. If you don't do a 10% weekly water change, stay away from the Black Bucket. Consistency is crucial for coral health. A 30% water change every 3 weeks likely means a rapid increase to your tank's calcium and alkalinity levels, and that's just not best practice. So who should use the Black Bucket then? Hobbyists who don't store seawater, who always weekly perform a 10% water change, and whose tanks are likely stocked with coral. Everybody else should be using, you guessed it, the Blue Bucket.